This is NXT UK Thunderstorm, Sam Gradwell. But if you've forgotten me, it's all right. Clapping away for a bit.
You know, Sam Gradwell could not be more pumped, and Gradwell has the entire city's weight on his shoulders tonight.
I had a bit of knee surgery. Yeah. And for the last 2 years, I've been playing Ring Around the Roses with the medical team. But that's done. Because I am coming back to NXT UK. What have I been doing for the last 2 years? Well, I built this wall for starters. I've also been studying. I didn't realise what a good brain I had until I took the wrappers off and started using it. And I've been studying human behaviour. And what I found is that everyone thinks they're a bit of a geezer till they've had the jowls rattled and the kidneys wobbled. And I hold more grudges than lonely High Court judges. And some of you have been begging for a slap. So brace yourselves, because there's a storm heading to NXT UK that could shatter your granddad's greenhouse. So I suggest you bring your gnomes indoors for the foreseeable. In a bit, you bunch of yoghurts.